Scamming for life pots.
One out of three.
Mm-hmm.